up to the turn of the century. In the clear blue skies over Germany came a roar and a thunder like you never heard, like the screaming sound of a big war bird. Up in the sky, some man in a plane, Baron von Richthofen was his name. It had been tried, it had been done, now they're buried together on the countryside.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50 or more,
a bloody red baron was ruling the score.
80 men died,
trying to end that spree of the bloody red baron of Germany. In the nick of time, hero rose, a flicking dog with a big black nose, flew in the skies to seek revenge, but the bear shut him down, spoiled again.